so it's 5 p.m. and I am on my desk again and again and again. I will be studying for calculus because we'll be having an exam tomorrow. And finally, I'll be ending calculus this year. We won't be having any math subjects next year. Everyone, so I'm really sorry if I wasn't able to vlog yesterday. I was too caught up with our paper. But update, you know the test that I was studying the other days? I actually passed that. I passed calculus, so I guess it was all worth it. And right now we are catching up on our paper because we have a deadline tonight by before 12, I guess. We also have a deadline tomorrow, which I will be working on because we decided to split up the work. And that's a good thing if you're in a group. Make sure to choose the members wisely. Choose the people you work with nicely because if you're comfortable with working with those people and they actually contribute, then you can like just easily finish your work. And that's what's happening with us. We decided to split up our work so that we could finish everything by the deadline because we are cramming right now. Thank you.
kasaysayan ng Judaism. Walang nagkataon.